that was a little Old Joe Clark, a little traditional tune there. And no cooking this week. I'm sorry. It has just been crazy busy and worrisome because I finally, since the end of December, finally got my grades back from the Irish World Academy of Music and Dance, the University of Limerick in Ireland, for my Master's of Ethnomusicology, one semester down, high honors, first class honors, or however they really call it, but like the highest of the high, you know. And super thrilled because I had no idea about the grading scale. I had to get my friends on WhatsApp who go to school with me to explain everything because I had no idea. And yay, one semester down and one more semester to go. Yes, you think it's really super fast. It really isn't. And it's not easy. It is not easy. I still have to do my thesis, my major project, which I'll tell y'all all about that later, but I was super worried and I didn't stress bake, which is, I'm proud of myself. No, actually I've been redoing my apartment and that has been really taking up a lot of my time. So yeah, that's been my week. I hope your week has been really good. I'm messing with my hair because I just got it done and she did such a great job. I would wear a hat over it, but my hair looks so good. Anyway, I hope you are enjoying this little journey that I'm going on with my YouTubes because I'm still kind of new at all this stuff. So make sure you subscribe to these videos and every Sunday there'll be one. Something musical, maybe something with cooking, maybe something with teaching you a fiddle tune or a classical violin tune, whatever, something. I hope you are having a wonderful week. Go out there, be the best you can be the light in somebody's darkness, and just enjoy life. I know it's kind of difficult right now, and it's been difficult since the beginning of all of this, but I want you to remain positive, even if you can't sometimes. Just take it one second, one moment every day, and just, you know, find something that you see the beauty in. Like, I love dragonflies, so I keep them around me, or butterflies, or you know, rainbows, or candles, or music, whatever. Find something that you find the beauty in, and that'll make you smile, and it'll make you have a better day. Now that I've been giving you advice, I hope you have a sunny week, no matter if it's raining outside like it is right now in Nashville. But always, fiddle on. Next tune coming at ya.